Hey guys, today I'm here to solve the question of probability, which will be very helpful to you to solve any problem of probability and how to calculate the probability with easiest method. So don't miss this video and must watch this video from starting to end. So let's start. So here the question is given here of probability. A set of 8 cards contains 1 joker. So here, first of all, the total cards are given here, n is equal to 8. This is the first point. The next is here, contains 1 joker. This is very important point. Contains 1 joker, that's mean here. In this 8 set, you can see it here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this 8 set, one set is a joker. So here you can write here 8 minus 1 will be here 7. Must be note that point. The next step is here. A and B are two players and A chooses 5 cards. So here chosen cards. So here chosen cards are given here, which is equal to R. Are given here 5. So here n and r shows that we will apply here the combination formula. Number in sample space, it will be is equal to ncr. This is the formula of combination. So here n is given here 8, c r chosen cards are given here 5, and hc5 is equal to 56. So here, this is the total sample space which I have calculated. The next step is here, B taking the remaining 3 cards, what is the probability? This is the most important point. What is the probability that A has joker? You have to calculate here, probability A has joker. You have to calculate this probability. What is this probability? Very simple. Must remember that the formula of probability is probability of A. I write the formula here. Probability of A is equal to number in A divided by number in sample space. This is the formula of probability. Number in sample space is the total sample space and A number in A are the events. So here total sample space I have already calculated, but you have to calculate here only number in A. What is number in A? So here you have to calculate the value of A has joker. So A has the even. So I'm going to calculate the number in A. So number in A will be is equal to 8 minus 1 will be here 7. Combination and next step will be here. Total cards are chosen here 5. So here 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. We'll get 7c4. I hope that you have cleared the point. I will repeat the statement here. A set of 8 cards contains 1 joker, which shows that here 8 minus 1 will be 7. Number 1. Number 2 point here. And A and B are 2 players and A chooses 5 cards, which shows that here 5 minus 1 will be here 4. So here number in evens are given here 7c4, which is equal to 35. I hope that you have cleared the all points about that. Now I'm going to calculate that probability of A has joker will be is equal to 7c4 divided by 8c5 will be is equal to 7c4 is given here, 35 divided by 56, we'll get 7 5s are 35, 7 8s are 56, we'll get 5 by 8. So here, probability and A has joker here, 5 over 8. This is the correct option here. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and don't forget to like and subscribe this video. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more about statistics and probability. Goodbye.